My name is Michiel Mulder. I am Professor of Energy Markets at the Faculty of Economics and Business of the University of Groningen and Director of CEER, the Center for Energy Economics Research. Our research is directed at many different topics, such as energy business, energy markets, consumer behavior regarding energy, macroeconomic effects of developments in energy markets, and government policies towards the energy industry. The mission of CEER is to find the optimal solutions for challenges in the field of energy, such as the transition of energy systems towards more renewable energy. We offer an educational program on energy economics and business, varying from bachelor and master courses to executive energy courses. We aim to provide independent, high-quality scientific solutions.